त्वं भक्ति योग परिभावित हित सरोज आससे सुतेक्षित पथनुनात पुंसं जद जद धियात उर्गाय विभावयति तत्तद वपु प्रणयसे सदनो ग्रहाय तत्तद वपु प्रणयसे सदनो ग्रहाय त्वं भक्ति योग परिभावित हित सरोज आससे सुतेक्षित पथनुनात पुंसं यद यद धियात उर्गाय विभावयति तत्तद वपु प्रणयसे सदनु ग्रहाय गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति जगद्गुरु भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड मूल गुरु तत्व ओरिजिनल गुरु तत्व आकर गुरु तत्व कमिंग इन दिस मेटेरियल वर्ल्ड टुडे इन डिफरेंट फॉर्म ऑफ सद्गुरु टू डिलीवर ऑल बॉन्डेड सोल्स फ्रॉम दिस एंडलेस मिजरीज ओशन ऑफ मिजरीज गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड आकर गुरु तत्व बलदाव जी महाराज coming in this material world in different sadguru in the different forms of sadguru to deliver bonded souls from this endless ocean of miseries actually bhakti siddhanta saraswati goswami thakur prabhupada told so long we are in connected with sadguru charan there cannot be any dissatisfaction the moment we are going to deviate from the lotus feet of sadguru charan then and there different kind of dissatisfaction different kind of you know problems can come around us in that case different kind of dissatisfaction discontent different kind of you know problems can come around us to put us in trouble all the time. Srila Prabhupada speaking, Guru Pad Padma Sadguru speaking to all common people, those who are in Maya, where you are going? Come here. Where you are going here and there? Why you are running for money, position, kamini, kanchan? Where you are dying? Where you are running? Come here. Come unto the lotus feet of Sadguru Charan. There you can get everything. Prabhupada speaking, all bonded soul, they are running here and there in search of different kind of facilities. They have passive karma. Passive karma is more dangerous than active karma. Active karma is very good. Those who are going to reserve some passive karma, they actually kapat. Those who are having active karma, direct, I have karma, what to do? You save me. It's okay. But those who have passive karma, they actually usually kapat. Sauvari Maharaj, Ajamil on, you know, I can give so many examples. Somehow, they got the opportunity to get out of Maya. Because their heart is not so complicated. সরল হইলে গোড়ার শিক্ষা বুঝিয়া লইবে জগদানন্দ পণ্ডিত স্পিকিং ভেরি ভাইটাল পয়েন্ট দ্য মোর ইউ ক্যান ইনক্রিজ ইউর কমপ্লিকেশন ইন সাইড ইউর হার্ট দ্য মোর ইউ ক্যান গো ডাউন নো ওয়ে ইউ ক্যান গো আপ জগদানন্দ পণ্ডিত স্পিকিং ভেরি সিম্পলি ওয়ার্ড লাইক ওয়ান্স ফাইভ ইয়ার চাইল্ড ক্যান আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড সরল হইলে গোড়ার শিক্ষা বুঝিয়া লইবে If you have become very simple-hearted, no complicacy, then easily you can understand the teachings of Gauranga. Because if you are plain-hearted, simple-hearted, no complicacy, then surely you are going to get the kippah of Sadguru. Then you can go on. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, his teachings, apparently you can find that it is very complicated. It is quite impossible for her. Again, I can discuss next day, next Harikatha, about today's topic is different. If we are established, Prabhupada speaking, to get established in the teachings of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, to get established in the teachings of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, to follow the lotus feet of Gauranga Mahaprabhu in toto, is a symptom of a preacher. I can discuss in detail. Prabhupada speaking, bonded soul, they are running here and there for different kind of, you know, facility. They like to get some facility from here and there. They like to get some body related, material mind related, material body related society. This material society related some facility they like to go. I like to lead my life very peacefully. Don't disturb me. I like to lead my life very peacefully. Don't disturb me. This is the bhav of a passive kama. Those who are having passive kama, they can express this kind of bhav. Who can pass this kind of bhav? That don't disturb me. Why you are thinking about this disturbance? Tomar shevai dukho hai yato sehoto param sukh. If I am going to face so many trouble, problems in this life, to speak about their absolute truth, to serve Nityananda, Anantadev, Supreme Lord. If different kind of problems coming, everybody like to attack me, still I can go on doing seva. I can never say I like to lead my life very peacefully, because this is the bhava of a man who is having passive kama inside heart. Whereas passive kama is very dangerous. It can increase your complicacy inside your heart. You can gradually become blind. Blind, at present also blind, but more. Like Dhritarashtra Maharaj is blind. Dhritarashtra Maharaj is blind. Okay, external blindness is still okay. External blindness is still okay, but internal blindness, actually, if we are blind spiritually, totally blind, that is more dangerous. External blindness is still okay. It's not so. And we are coming here to do bhajan of that absolute. We are coming here in bhajan field to do the bhajan of that absolute. Whereas we know that Nitair Charan Satya Taharo Sevak Nitto Nitai Charan Sada Karvas. Nitair Charan Satya. The lotus feet of Supreme Lord is eternal. Those who are Mayavadi think, oh, it's not eternal. We can conceive some. But the sloka I started with beginning, you can remember. Those who have some minimum bhajan power, they can understand why I started with this bro. Because those Mayavadi, they never try to think that the lotus feet of Supreme Lord is eternal. They think it is for some time we can conceive, then after that, if I become Brahma, no use, what use? Ram is also Brahma. I am also Brahma. What you paying dandavat to Ram? Ram is Brahma. I am Brahma. So what use? But this is Mayavadi conception. त्वं भक्ति योग परिभावित हित सरोज आससे सुतक्षित पथन अनुनाथ पुंसम। इफ यू ट्राई टू लुक दैट एब्सोल्यूट ट्रूथ आउट ऑफ योर ओन एफर्ट, इफ यू ट्राई टू सी दैट एब्सोल्यूट ट्रूथ आउट ऑफ योर ओन फॉल्स आई कैन सी, देन यू आर इडियट नंबर वन। इफ यू ट्राई टू सी, ओके आई हैव पावर, आई कैन सी। मेनी टाइम आई टोल्ड बिफोर, प्रभुपाद ऑलवेज स्पीकिंग, any amount of manpower, any amount of educational power, any amount of financial power is not sufficient, useless. So long as people going to depend upon manpower, manpower, educational power, brain power, depend upon rationality, then never can get the keep of that absolute, not possible. Any amount of manpower, educational power, money power is just insufficient. You cannot get. Nitai charan satya taharo sevak nitto, nitai charan sada karo ash. Whereas you know, Brahma also wanted to understand what is that. Brahma also wanted to put Krishna into testing. Krishna usually testing us, putting into different kind of miseries, problems, so that we can feel that this material world is useless. Krishna putting you into different kind of troubles, body trouble, mental trouble, social. Oh, you are trouble, you are crying, Maharaj, where to go? That is good. Prabhupada speaking, Krishna putting into different kind of situation, you should think that is kripa. Any kind of situation you are put into, according to your previous karma fall, be sure there is only one kind of kripa. Why going to beat you? Why going to kill you? Why fighting going on? Why? No, it's good for you. If there is so much attraction with wife, this, that, oh, material bondage, usually people cannot cut material bondage. There is more tight bondage. More tight bondage is good. There is fighting, you know, very good. Is one kind of kripa. Any kind of situation I am put into, you should think that it is kripa. Directly or indirectly, it is the kripa of Supreme Lord. All the arrangement of Supreme Lord, all the arrangement of the Supreme Lord in this material world, all good. You cannot say, Maharaj, 2 years back Krishna has done something good for me, now today Krishna is dangerous. Cannot say. Because you know, yes, you know that the Absolute Truth, that Parabrahma, as per Vedanta Upanishad, you know everything. Rasa Vaisha is the source of all rasa. Even the material rasa you wanted to give. Even those who are going to commit suicide, somebody is saying, he commits suicide, then, well, commit suicide. Why he is going to commit suicide? First of all, I can put question, why he wanted to commit suicide? Because he wanted to get something which can give him pleasure, enjoyment. He couldn't get it. I need that girl, I like to marry. But somehow problem happens. Suicide. Idiot number one. Why he going to commit suicide? There is some reason behind it. If you find out the original reason, those who are going to do some suicidal squad with one bomb fitting here, jump into minister or any place. Follow? One kind of suicidal squad. But you take information, their family going to give billions of dollars. They give. This amount I can give. Follow? So all behind is some reason there. Some reason is also there, must be there. So you see, Why people want to suicide has some reason behind it. Without reason, so raso vaisho, one sweet ball is there. Right hand portion of that sweet ball is sweet, but the left hand portion is sour. How possible? Eh? You speak sweet ball. But sweet ball up, down, right, anywhere you bite, sweet is sweet. It cannot so happen the right hand side is sweet and left hand side is sour or bitter. You know, it cannot so happen. Krishna is rasa vaisha, full of all rasas, material rasas, and at the same time of prakita rasa, all sorts, according to a demand, according to a demand, according to a previous sanskar, you are going to, you know, desire the hell to get this kind of demand. Okay, you can get this kind of rasa. So Brahma actually wanted to put Krishna into testing. Whereas we know, Krishna has only Krishna have the right to put us into testing. Without testing, Krishna cannot take us. But some speciality is there with Balaji Maharaj Akar Guru Tattva. Balaji Maharaj Akar Guru Tattva is so merciful, we can never compare this kind of mercy with Krishna's mercy. So merciful. Whereas everybody like to hate somebody, oh, useless, you are idiot. Balaramji, okay, okay, where he can go? Let him. It's called Balaji Tattva. Who can love Duryodhan? Who can love Duryodhan? Nobody can love Duryodhan. But Balaji Maharaj always, okay, where he can go? He is also in this creation. Okay. Balaji Maharaj like to favor him, okay. You stay. Balaji Maharaj going to favor him. Whereas everybody, whole world going to, oh, useless. This is the mercy of Balaji Maharaj, Guru Tattva. Brahma was just fed up. Brahma could realize his own fault, great fault. He wanted to pay prostrate at Dandavat and started crying, Prabhu, it was my great mistake. I wanted to test you. After that, he started paying Dandavat and paying Stotra. Gyane prayasamudapatsanamanti eva jibanti sanmukharitam bhavadiyavartam sthanesthitasati gatam tanuvangmanovir je prayaso ajitopiyosi toistrilak jitopiyosi toistrilakyam. We know your name is Ajit. Ajit means Sanskrit word. Ajit means who never can be conquered. Ajit means who never can be conquered. But he can be conquered. But you should have bhakti. Without bhakti, if you try to conquer Krishna, then you cannot. So, nitai charan satto tahara sevak nitto. Brahma also speaking same thing. Prabhu, I like to put some estimation about how your lotus feet, what is that? After that, I was just failure. I was just failure. I couldn't estimate, it's impossible to estimate. What is your kippah, what is your dham, where you are staying, what is your mercy, your eternal future? I wanted to. Those who want to ignore the seva of the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, eternal, they, what happens? Arujya krichena parampadam tataha brahmaham paripullano brahma, I am Brahma, laughing with 32 teeth. I am Brahma. He laughing. I am Brahma, you know. Brahmaham badana paripullano jadomatino. Jadomati, materiality. I am Brahma already. You idiot, you Brahma. Eh? Brahma speaking, they are, you know, they are Joshisangi, topmost Joshisangi, they are Mayavadi. Pratishtha Jyoti is the topmost. They want to get. Brahma ham badana parifulla anajarumati. Kim metamo sochamo. Visayaradhamatyano jaro posuno. Jaro, noro, jaro posuno. They are beasts. Bhagavatam Sasvati, kim metano sachamo, visayara samatyano, noro posuno, noro posu, dipade chatuspat. He have two legs, two hands, we know, but beast inside. Inside beast. Dipade chatuspat, Bhagavad speaking. Dipad mane, it looks, two hands, two legs, everything, but inside, one very leopardo. Very nice acharya, very nice glamour position, so nice looking, scent coming from body, attacking people. This is the technique of preaching at present. But Nityananda never wanted to show us that kind of preaching. Nityananda never. We can expose all the dirty pictures of Krishna. Radha and Krishna, half naked, idiot number one, for infinity pure, I promise. For infinity period, they are going to hell. For infinity period, they can go to hell. They are going to violate the instruction of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. They are going to violate. For a little pratishtha, they can sell Gaudiya Sampradaya. So big boss there. They can sell the whole Sampradaya. Bani Vaibhav, they can sell. They are big boss, spiritual boss. They can sell. This is their situation. So, Arujya Krichena Param Padam Tatha Patatiyadho Anadrito Jusmat Angrayo. Those who are going to ignore your lotus feet, then never think that your lotus feet is eternal. We'll have to get the eternal service. That is our final goal. Who going to understand this point? Anyway, they are going to jump into glowing fire. Who can protect? They are going to jump into fire. Let them. What you can do? Nitai charan satya taharo sevak nitya nitai pada sadakaro ash. The eternal, that the lotus feet of Nityananda is eternal. Those who are resting unto the lotus feet of Nityananda, they are all eternal parshad of Gauranga. An eternal parshad of Nityananda, Bhagavan. Inside Vrindavan, those who are Shakha, you know, those friends, you know, Siddham, Sudham, Vasudham, they are all coming from Balaji Maharaj. Balaji Maharaj. They are almost equal to Balaji Maharaj. Balaji Maharaj in different form like to serve Krishna, his Prabhu. In different form, Balaji Maharaj like to serve. Akar Guru Tattva, Balaji Maharaj, always going to teach us, you will have to embrace that absolute truth tightly. If the situation going to put you in trouble, not that your problem is there, no, not now I can leave that lotus feet, then after the problem is over, I can again embrace. You are not seva. Even when you are going to die, situation coming, almost you are going to die. Still then, if you are going to embrace that absolute truth, you are going to change your color like chameleon, you know. Chameleon, coming in red, become red. Coming in grey color, has changed, so that nobody can. We are so coppered, we are more than chameleon. Changing our body color and mood, everything, so that I can mix. But Gauranga Mahaprabhu can allow him a kick through Mayadevi. If this kind of mood is there, Nityananda Balaram can never have him. Only one quality you need, only one. If there is no quality inside you, still okay. Only one quality is expected from you. What is that? Simplicity. Very plain hearted. Very plain, like, you know, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to write, Guru Vaishnav Gaon of Prakriti Jagadir Paramahansa Guru Vaishnav Gaon, Tara Sakali Sarol. Those who are of Prakriti Guru Vaishnav, Paramahansa Guru Vaishnav, they are actually all Sarol, very plain hearted. I have the chance to see those Mahapurush by their mercy. Like Satya Govinda Maharaj, Giri Maharaj, Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj, who is so simple. Even one child, I cannot expect. If I. This way I got opportunity. Otherwise, who going to believe? I have seen. Oh, so simple, Guru Padma. Oof, I feel shy. I cannot stand in front of a Bhakti Pumat Puri Goswami, my lotus feet. What a small, teeny creature I am, so fallen. So excellent, Guru Charan. If you are blind, when you can see? Still today you are not getting the taste of Harivajan. You are jumping into fire. Foolish number one. You have passive calm. It's not good. So simple hearted. Even a 5 years boy cannot, I cannot expect that kind of plain hearted Bhakti Pumat Puri Goswami. So I feel very shy. Why I cannot grow that kind of simplicity, that kind of love with you all? Why I cannot develop that kind of love? Anantadev can embrace the whole world. Also, I started with this, you know, advice of Prabhupada, Upadesh, that as and when I am deviated from the track of Nityananda, Guru Pad Padma, then different kind of dissatisfaction and discontent can come and grabs me. But if I am resting under the lotus feet of Nityananda, be sure I am Vyasasana. No disrespection can touch my heart. No disrespection, no amount of, you know, you can put different kind of lucrative offer in front of you, Kamini, Kanchan, Pratishtha. You see, check up me. If you have any doubt, then you can check me up. So, if any kind of, you know, material things, you know, going, I am feeling some attraction for that, then be sure that I am not attached with Guru Padma. Those who are already established unto the lotus feet of Nityananda, Anantadev, how they can have disrespect? How you can put some lucrative offer before them? It's one kind of bribe. Follow. In infinity world, you cannot see so even a single thing for which a Guru Vaishnava can feel attraction. Attraction means weakness. If I have attraction for Kamini, Kanchan, Pratishtha, then all dirty things, stool and urine, they are inside my heart. And also I am speaking Harikatha, all stool and urine can go to your body and face. To touch, you can get contaminated. You don't understand this point. Foolish number one. A simple point you don't understand. You are running here and there like idiot. To get cheated by those cheaters. You think Harikatha? So this is the point. If we are Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru, they are already established at the lotus feet of Nityananda. Nityananda means Anantadev. Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. Kaise koi bhave? How one can conceive about that Anantadev? Hey, he is Anantadev. If you like to play your band, how you can come out successful? You Anantadev, infinity. You like to play your band? You like to conceive? How possible? Inconceivable. Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. Pure Vaishnava always watching, are all in front of me, Anantadev, Gurudev in different form. Sure, 100% the thing. If somebody is going to kill, okay, in different form going to kill me. He like to kill me. Can kill or cannot kill, that's after. But he like to kill me. Jarabharatji Maharaj wanted to. Okay, they like to cut me. Okay. They like to cut. In you know, Jarabharat, Vrishalpati going to cut. You heard na Harikatha already? Steal them. Steal them without any tension. Vaishnava is he. Inside him you cannot find any tension. Or at all any tension or prakita tension. If you are going to jump into fire, oh, I wanted to save him, he unnecessarily going to then tension can be there, or prakito. But material tension cannot be there. If you get in connection with Anantadev, then Anantadev can give you a space on his lotus feet. Then any amount of material appliances, any kanchan can be there. But Guru Vaishnava cannot feel any attraction. That is a symptom of pure Guru Vaishnava. They can arrange billions of dollars, all position and rank in the world, but still they don't think it necessary. They don't think it necessary. Anantadev, infinity, if you are doing higher mathematics, you know higher mathematics? You know, higher mathematics, who those who are doing, I don't know, anybody is there. They will have to do calculus. Calculus, you know, one special mathematics, calculus. Tends to zero, tends to infinity. Calculus coming to us not before. Last, you know, before, calculus was not there. But calculus, conception of calculus coming, this. Tends to zero, tends to infinity. You know? Tends to zero, not zero. Tends to zero. Jivatma, all Jivatma, they are atomic particle. Atomic particle, chit particle. Tends to zero. And Nityananda tends to infinity. So how tends to zero? Almost, if I think, if I look at the sky, infinity world, then I feel, Maharaj, what is my existence in this infinity world? What is my existence, foolish? What is my existence? I'm so teeny, so teeny, so teeny. And this infinity world. What is my existence in this world, in infinity world? Tends to zero, tends to infinity. Nityananda, Anantadev tends to infinity. Tends to na infinity. Not tends to infinity. Nityananda infinity. And we are teeny particle, chit particle. How we can make friendship? Is possible? How is possible? Chit particle, you cannot, you know, not possible. Measurement not possible. You know? Then how we are so small, how we can make friendship with Nityananda? It's possible, but you cannot see, where I cannot feel, how we can make friendship. That is the point. How we can make friendship with Nityananda? Because without friendship, there is no other way, alternative way. So how to make friendship? That is the main problem. Because he is Ananta, and we are thin. Never possible. Bonded soul, infinitesimal. Infinitesimal Jivatma can never make friendship with Nitya, Anantadev, but can. And that part, that but can, means that Nityananda can arrange. All from top to bottom, everything will have to depend upon Nityananda, not upon, we have to, top to bottom, we have to depend upon Balaram, not upon Krishna. Top to bottom, we have to depend upon Ballaji Maharaj. Slight mistake, big problem. All the time, in preliminary stage, according to your previous sanskar or present sanskar, changing due to satsanga maybe, then if satsanga also send, or satsanga also satsang also Nityananda, Balaji Maharaj sending, Balaji Maharaj sending satsang. Allahji Maharaj sending satsanga to change your heart. Also after satsanga, Balaji Maharaj watching my mood. Actual satsanga done by me or not, actual or kapat. Because those who are kapat, they cannot get actual satsanga. Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj was there. Bhakti Paramahansa Sridhar Goswami Maharaj was there. Who is going to get actual association? Whereas it is written, Labamatto Sadhu Sangha Sarva Siddhi Hoy. Labamatto. 1 second divided by 11. That much time is more than sufficient. That much time of satsanga is more than sufficient to give me a momentum, power, to reach that absolute truth. But whereas we are doing whole life satsanga, but no, outcome is zero. Oh no, zero, maybe some 2%, 1%, 5%, this may, you know what you are doing according to your. So you see, it's very dangerous. Because we are kapat. Otherwise, Nityananda already arranging everything. Nityananda arranging everything. Krishna need not place it. Also for Krishna Seva, Nityananda giving everything. Nityananda, Anantadev, Anantadev Nityananda serving Krishna in Ananta different form. Follow. Anantadev Nityananda going to serve. Nityananda going to serve. Nityananda, Anantadev going to serve. Going to serve Krishna in infinity form. Regarding Jiva Tattva, I can give final touch. There also I can speak. Maharaj, Krishna is self-satisfied all the time. There is no, there cannot be any dissatisfaction. There cannot be any dissatisfaction. So that Krishna can invite some woman and dance with them, idiot number one. Whereas the original source of everything is Krishna. Ishvaraha Paramakrishna Sachidananda Vigraha Anadiradi Govinda Sarvakarana. How it is possible that Krishna, whereas the I just now told, any Paramahansa Vaishnava, he cannot feel any attraction for anything. He cannot feel any attraction for anything of this world, anything. How we can expect that Krishna can feel attraction? How we can feel that Krishna can feel attraction for woman? So Krishna is doing rasa lila. We cannot expect. That is not possible. So first of all, actually, Anantadev Baldevji Maharaj serving Krishna in all infinity different forms. Going to, and be careful that Balaji Maharaj Nityananda, Balaji Maharaj is non-different from Krishna. This point you make mistake. Though Balaji Maharaj is the first expansion of Krishna, still at the same time non-different from Krishna. Specially inside Vrindavan. Specially inside Vrindavan. Inside Vrindavan, Krishna and Balaram, both of them playing different kind of games. Different kind of game. Even Rasa Leela, peacock feather, they are catching all. Those who are blind, they cannot understand. Someday I can explain. Akshannatam phalamidam naparam vidamo shaksho prasunanu vivesayo tayor vayasai. This sloka I can explain. Then you can understand. Vishwanath Chakravarti was giving explanation. That Krishna and Balaram, Gopika, those gopis, they are speaking. When Krishna Balaram entering into Vrindavan forest or coming back from forest, it is written both of them, they playing on flutes. They have peacock feather both. There is some fighting on this issue. Akshan natam phalamidam naparam vidam. Shaksho prasu. It is a sloka. It is a very nice sloka. If you consult this sloka from Vishwanath Chakravarti's commentary, you can find Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking. All gopikas, they are discussing with among themselves that though tremendous attraction, Krishna Balaram, their sarup, Krishna Balaram, their sarup is so attractive, nobody can avoid this kind of attraction. Follow? Gopika is saying, who can avoid? When they are looking this way, kataksha, it is called kataksha. You know, bhaktam brajesa sutayo. Bhaktam brajesa sutayo ranuvenu justam. Bhaktam brajesa sutayo. Sutayo mean? Learning Sanskrit? Eh? Brajesa sutayo. Sutayo mean? Divachan. Hmm. Bhaktam brajesa sutayo ranuvenu justam. Those who are going to hear that kind of, you know, beautiful, you know, tune of that song, playing on flutes, Krishna and Balaram. Who can avoid that kind of reaction? And especially when, you know, Krishna coming in front, this appearance, his peacock feather, mood, nobody there. In infinity world, nobody is there who can avoid attraction. Nobody is there who can avoid attraction. All attractive. Inside Vrindavan, Bhaktam brajosa sutayo. Try to understand. Bhaktam brajosa sutayo. Sutayo, Krishna and Balaram. Two. And Bhaktam, specially speaking, Brajesha Sutayo. Brajesha. Brajesha mean Brajo Jukto Bojo Pras Isho. Brajesha. Brajo Jukto Isho. Brajesha. A Brajesha. Who is Brajesha? Nanda Maharaj. Simple thing. Brajesha Sutayo. I mean, practically, Vishwanath, not only Vishwanath Chakravarti, Sukadeva Goswami also speaking, Vyasadeva Goswami speaking. 100%. They are the son of, both of them are the son of Krishna. Krishna and Balaram, both they are the son of Nanda Yashoda. And Balaram himself never think, that Nanda Maharaj is not my father, Yashoda ma, no. Never think. From heart, Nanda Yashoda, a father and mother. Never think, even in dream, they are not my father and mother. My mother is Rohini. Okay, Rohini's mother we know, but still, born and brought up in the lap of Nanda Yashoda. Rohini, okay, Rohini Mata. But it is directly declared by whom? Sukadev Goswami, Vyasadeva Goswami, Sutadev Goswami, Vishwanath Chakravarti. Who not? Everybody cry, yes. They are the son of Nanda Maharaj. Bhaktam Brajesha Sutayo Ranuvena Justam. Hmm. So, we can, 100% we can believe that inside Vrindavan, Mool Sankarsan, who is Mool Sankarsan? I am not going to touch six, okay, I can touch Sishti Tattva, Sishti, creation Tattva, little bit, no time, a little bit. There you can find that Krishna Balaram, that Balaram inside Vrindavan is Mool Sankarsan, who is the first expansion of Krishna and is non-different from Krishna. It is Chaitanya Charitam, it is written, only the body color is different. Only the difference, all same. Only the body color, nothing else. Only the body color change. White. White? White is a symbol of plain heart. White. And it is prohibited to wear blue color for devotees. Not for you. Not for you. But for devotees, it is prohibited because it is the symbol of Anantadev. Blue, nil, deep blue, is the symbol of Anantadev. Hello? So we cannot wear. Only Balaji Maharaj, Nityananda, they can do it. So now we can come to the point. Somebody, some group fighting with this point that Balaji Maharaj cannot wear peacock feather. Now point is that, why you are speaking this way? What can be the reason? Even big, big writer, they are writing volumes of book. If I put their compilation, they are writing volumes of book. And thousands of people reading their books. I can show their book, they are also making mistake. They are speaking, Balaji Ras is not at all possible. I can show you. Thousands of people reading their books. Volumes of writing they are writing. But I can show their book open and show. They are writing, Balaji Maharaja Ras is not at all possible. They are writing. Then if I, that man is not there, gone. They also fight against Gaudiya Math. They were prosecuted before, and in a court, Gaudiya Math was successful. He was bound to be for excuse regarding so many things, regarding red clothes, scarred head, you know, sanya, so many things. And Prabodhananda, Pokashananda, they are also making big. And if you put their books in this room, big amount of they compile. But they are making mistake. Regarding Prabodhananda, Pokashananda, regarding, you know, Balaji Maharaja Ras, that man is not here. Otherwise, I could have gone to him and take Kesha's lotus feet. Maharaj, why you are speaking? Whereas the Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, who is the Vyasadeva of Gaurila, he is speaking. Maharaj, I can show you from Chaitanya Bhagavat. You are writing all against Vyasadeva. I can show you. Vyasadev Goswami, Vrindavan Das Thakur is writing, in material world, any kind of affairs, material affairs, man and woman, you know, we are going to hate it. It is deplorable, we can hate. It is written, Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, Je Shakal Moni Rishi, they are going to hate. They are going to see, chi chi chi, useless. That Muni Rishi, they are going to get prey, Balaram Ras. They are going to dance and sing in the name of Balaji Maharaja. You can find, you can open Chaitanya Bhagavat and find this love. Jeshab Muni Rishi, you know, in material world, they are going to decry, they are ninda kare, ninda. Ninda, you know, ninda, Bengali learning, ninda. Still long time gone, still minimum stock word you are not going to develop. I'm very sorry. Ninda kore, tarao, tarao, it is a tarao. Still they also going to glorify the Rasa Leela of Baldevji Maharaj. So surely you are going against Vyasadeva Goswami. So in the beginning I like to throw your book. Why Srila Bhakti Vaibhava Puri Goswami used to throw books of some? Huh? Useless. We want to see your feeling. If you are going to give lecture in front of us, we have no time to hear your lecture. We like to hear feeling. What you feel about Nityananda, Balaram, Krishna, Guru Vaishnava, feeling we like to know. Who men care? Follow what I say. This way actually, those who are fighting, and not only they are big groups in this world, all over the world, contamination. Whereas Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking, if slight departure, those who are not thinking, I myself is Balaram, Gauranga speaking, those who are not going to think that way, I am Nityananda. Nityananda and me, all same. Even Nityananda more. Hey, why you paid dandavat to me in front of Nityananda, idiot? You paid dandavat to Nityananda first, Guru. Then pay to me. You have done mistake. In front of Nityananda, you paid dandavat. Cheat is. Oh, even Krishna is there. Even Krishna is standing there. If Bhakti Pumat Purigashi Maharaj, I must pay dandavat to Bhakti Pumat Purigashi Maharaj. First. This is Guru Tattva. Excellency of Guru Tattva, when you can feel, then all problem finish. All fighting, all politics, all everything, all finish, then you can develop a fair heart, very clean heart to do. So, as per Balaji, as per Vishwanath Chakravarti also it is written, Krishna Balaram, they have both their right. Because the Gopika, they are speaking. We are feeling tremendous attraction for Krishna Balaram. Of course, when Rasa was there for Baldavji Maharaj, it was with separate groups. Some groups of Gopikas, they are playing with Baldavji Maharaj. Some groups are, eternal groups are with Krishna, they are playing, not same groups. So anyway, it is written, Madhu Madhavau means Chait Vaishak. Madhumas, you know, Madhumas. What do you mean by Madhumas? Eh? What do you mean by Madhumas? Madhumas means Vasantakal, spring. Ah. Madhumas. Madhumas is top. Madhumas. So Krishna, Balaji, of course in Padmapuran also there, Krishna came inside Vrindavan. But Bhagavatam almost gist thing there, not in details. In Padmapuran, there is also declaration that Krishna came inside Vrindavan to give consolation to father and mother. They are almost dying. This in Padmapuran. But in Bhagavatam, we cannot get details. But Bhagavad Gita Mahaparan want to, you know, give us net thing, prema. Prema. Bhagavad Gita Mahaparan going to discuss the whole Krishna Leela from Krishna Bhakta also, everything all in detail, so that you step by step you can go and get prema. Prema pumartho mahano. Prema puartha, you can get, surely you can get prema. After reading Bhagavatam, you are not getting prema, then your Bhagavatam, you are not reading under the guidance of pure Guru. I am sure. It cannot say often. You are reading Bhagavatam under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava Paramahansa, you are not getting prema. How possible? Impossible. Either you are hearing from a contaminated source, or you are yourself contaminated. It cannot so happen. So you see, inside Vrindavan, Krishna and Balaram playing with flutes, everything. And if Krishna, Balaramji Maharaj, Madhu Madhavau, this 2 months, Chait Vaishak, this 2 months, Balaramji Maharaj came inside Vrindavan, he was staying here for 2 months. He was bound to stay for 2 months. Especially after gone to there. But actually, Jiva Goswami was speaking, they are not going outside Vrindavan. Krishna can never go outside. If Krishna not going, Balaji Maharaj also not going. If Krishna not never Krishna going out of Vrindavan. It is to develop this Baba. One river going to meet with so much obstacle. Obstacle, you know, you've been there in Alakananda source, you know, Saraswati source, on you know, Mandakini source. You've been there? Never. You've been there? By the mercy of Guru Padma, I was bound to see. Guru, go and see Anantadev. You try to feel what you are and what is there. Ganga, Alakana, everything. There you see the river coming through hills, you know. Then river going to get a barrier, then dong, jumping. River coming, flowing from hilly place. Whenever there is UK, if you can go to Rudra Prayag, Dev Prayag, you can go mad. Oh, the river coming and there is big, big rocks. Pass, jump. Many in devotional line, in prema, the more you are going to meet with different kind of obstacle, barrier, the more you are going to, the more you are going to meet with barrier, obstacle. The more you are going to meet with barrier, obstacle, the more you can get your tenacity, power. I must go to Krishna. No problem. I can get Krishna. Impossible. Different kind of problem can be physical problem, mental problem, social problem. All different kind of problem can come. But still, if you can grow day by day, if you can grow your mood, attraction for Krishna, then be sure you can reach Krishna. If you are not ready to meet with trouble, no question. So Balaji Maharaj for 2 months, Chait Vaishak doing Rasa Leela with his own group of Gopikas there. Encha Dauji means Khencha Dauji. Khencha Brajavasi, they are using this, you know, pulling. Khencha means pull. Those are Brajavasi, they mean Encha Dauji or Khencha Dauji. Man? Pulling. With plow, pulling. Hey, come here. Follow, Kalindi. Pull. This way, actually, Krishna doing Ras there. And those big, big writers, even today fighting going on, they speak it cannot so happen. It's not possible, Balaram cannot do Ras. They mean they are going against Vrindavan Das Thakur Vyasadev. So what is the utility of their volumes of work? They are going against Balaji Maharaj. And what is the speciality of peacock? Peacock means a symbol of no kama. Peacock feather is the symbol of no kama. Because peacock, she peacock and he peacock, they are not going to meet with each other physically. Automatically, he peacock vomiting, she is going to eat and they are going to grow their garva. So naturally, if there is any kama, I cannot get Krishna. You have kama, then you cannot get Krishna. Huh? If there is kama, then how we can get Krishna? Jaha Krishna taha nahi maya rodhika. Kama mean maya. So how you can get? So those who are going to do bhajan of Krishna, they should think there should not be any kama. If there is any kama inside, you'll have to go on hearing Harikatha. I am not speaking that nobody should have any kama. Are you kama devi? Different of kama can be there. Different kind of kama can be there. But you can go on, you know, protecting that kama inside your heart, that's not good. You can go on hearing this Harikatha and, you know, try to change your heart. हरिकथा कैन चेंज है ना, यथा यथा आत्मा परिमिज्यते असौ मत पुण्य गाथा सवनो विधानई तथा तथा पश्यति वस्तु सूक्ष्म, एनी टाइम आई डिस्कस बिफोर यू गो ऑन हियरिंग हरिकथा फ्रॉम हार्ट, नॉट एग्जीबिशन दैट आई एम हियरिंग हरिकथा फ्रॉम हार्ट, यू विल हैव टू हियर हरिकथा, देन यू कैन श्योरली चेंज योर हार्ट। तदेव रम्यम रुचिरम नवम नवम तदेव शश्यद मनुषो मनु महो मनुषो महोत्सवम है, तदेव रम्यम रुचिरम नवम नवम तदेव शश्यद मनुषो महोत्सवम तदेव सोकर्णव शोषणम निनम जदुत्तम श्लोक अनुगीयते। यू कैन सिंग, यू कैन रिमेम्बर दिस श्लोक वेरी नाइस, यू हैव टू ओपन व्हेन विदाउट एनी शाई you have to sing inside your room, lock and sigh, you know, dance. In front of whom you can dance? All idiot people standing in front of foolish, wasting your time. You do bani seva is good, but dance. Mentally you can dance inside you. Everybody not Ramananda. Everybody Ramananda? Those who are pure Guru Vaishnava, they sing you all a child. Follow, they see you all are child, small child, but not everybody there. Buddhi kharap, brain gone out of order, wasting time and money. Eh? Tadeva ramam ruchiram navam navam tadeva sasyad manuso mahasavam tadeva sokarnava soshanam ninam jaduttam sroko jaso anugiyate. All new and new. Whenever you hear Harikatha, it's new and new because you have anurag, tremendous attraction inside heart. If you have tremendous attraction, then every day you are watching Govindadev, same Govindadev, but today you are saying new, very nice. Same Samsundar, same Samsundar. Yesterday I saw, but today new Samsundar. Eh? It's called anurag, tremendous attraction. It's called anurag. Rag, after that anurag. What to speak about Baba, Mahababa, jumping into glowing fire in the name of Raganuga Bhajan. Okay, you jump into fire with your Gurudev, very good. You can get burnt up, very good. All garbage can go. We'll have to clean under the guidance of Nityananda. Nityananda, name of Nityananda is Pashanda Dolan. You forget. Never try to read. Wasting time. Name Nityananda's name is Pashanda Dolan. Pashanda Dolan means? Those who are Pashanda, Nityananda had to crush their head. Go. Especially those who are doing Vaishnava Aparadha. Pashanda Dolan. Name, special name of Nityananda. Eto boli Nityananda bhume guri jai, sonaro parvata jano bhulate lotai. Hey, Nityananda, I can discuss about it, the same thing, but still. So you see, Balaji Maharaj can do ras 100%, it is there in Bhagavatam. It is written in Bhagavatam. Balaji Maharaj doing ras. Very interesting. Vasudeva Goswami speaking. And I was explaining about the meaning of peacock feather. Peacock feather is a symbol of no kama, absence of kama, clean. So Krishna going to take feather, peacock feather. Balaji Maharaj also. Balaji Maharaj also can take feather, no problem. But other expansion of Balaji Maharaj cannot take. Follow. In a Sushila I can touch because I have so many things to discuss. If I go on discussing long, infinity period is not possible to stop. But time is limited. So, Golok Vrindavan, inside Golok Vrindavan, there is Mool Sankarshan, Mool Sankarshan, Balaji Maharaj. Follow. That Mool Sankarshan taking the form of Chaturbuha. Vasudev, Aniruddha, Padjunno, Sankarshan, Chaturbuha. Not that the Chaturbhuja Sankarsan can take peacock feather. Follow what I say. Not that that Chaturbhuja, inside Chaturbhuja Sankarsan there, Sankarsan cannot take. But Balaji Maharaj inside Vrindavan, who is the first expansion, doing same Leela like Krishna. Follow, he can. So from that Chaturbhuja in Golok Vrindavan and inside the core of Vrindavan, they're outside there, you know, Mathura. Still outside there is called Dwarka Dham. Still outside Navadvip Dham is the appendix of all Krishna Leela. Shetodip. It's called Shetodip. Wine white, round, you know. Bola. Shetodip. It's called Shetodip. All the appendix, I mean the parichishta of Krishna Leela. Gauri Leela is the complete explanation of Krishna Leela. That's why Gauri Leela is more important. This way we can show that outside is Chaturbhuja, after that in Vaikuntha world, Vaikuntha is also infinity. Golokdha means all infinity. But still there is also Chaturbhuja. That Chaturbhuja Sankarsan is also there. From that, again, you know, from there we can find Karanarnava Sai Vishnu. Karanarnava Sai Vishnu, follow. Karan Sai Vishnu. Inside is on a, you know, hair tips of body. Hair tips. Infinity Brahman. Inside one tip of hair. Infinity Brahman. How you can? Huh? How you can calculate? I know you are knowing mathematics, you know calculus. But still you cannot do it. It tends to infinity, tends to zero. You know, only philosophy you can speak, but you cannot feel. You cannot feel, inconceivable. Only by the mercy of Nityananda you can feel. So, Karana Navasai, about whom in Brahma Sangita we know. Brahma Sangita, what is it? Yasyaika nisheshito kala mathavalambo jivanti loma vilaja jagadannanatha Vishnur mahanasa ihu yasu kala visheso Govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami. Govindamadi purusham. And inside, that there, from Balaji Maharaj, this coming Mahavishnu, infinity cosmic world, inside is tree. From there we can find in each Brahmanda, each cosmic world we can find who? Garbhagata Sai Vishnu. And each Brahmanda, from Garbhagata Sai Vishnu stem, like Padma, coming, there Brahma sitting, and then Brahmanda, you know, there. And each Brahmanda, there was one in each and every Prithivi, there is Kshirodaka Sai Vishnu. Is all Jivatma is the Paramatma here, Sai Vishnu. Also in Brahma Sangita it is written, Ramadi Murtishu Kala Niyamena Tishtan. Ramadi Murtishu Kala Niyamenatishtam. You know this sloka? Follow. Nanavataram Akarat Bhuvaneshu Kintu. This sloka. There you can find all avatar coming from Garbhagata Sai Vishnu. All infinity in this Brahmanda. And Kshirodaka Sai Vishnu in this. Well, there is Kshirsagar, there Mahavishnu, there is Aniruddha Kshirodaka Sai, Aniruddha Vishnu. Follow, all avatar coming ultimately from Balaji Maharaj. So, Ramadi Murtishu Kala Niyamenatishtam Nana Avataram Akarat Bhavaneshu Kintu, this slok you must understand. The Adi original source is Krishna from their first expansion Balaram. From Balaram everything is coming. So Balaji Maharaj 100% can do Ras, it is there, approved in peacock feather also possible. Also playing on fruit also possible. I also speak already. Akshannatam phalamidam nakaram naparam badamo bhaktam rajesu sutayo runuvenu jushtam. And previous log is shaksho pasu runu vivishayat vivishatayor vayasvai. I already know. Bhaktam rajesu sutayor runuvenu jushtam this loka. So Balaji Maharaj can play on fruits also. Balaji Maharaj can sing song. It is there. Before Dibit Banor, one Banor, monkey, Dibit Banor. Before killing him, it is there. Balaji Maharaj was dancing and singing with all Gopika and all his Shaktis. And Dibit Banor wanted to make problem. Ultimately, Balaji Maharaj was very angry and Dibit Banor. Dibit, his name is Dibit Banor. He was killed this way. So now actually, this way actually, every possibility there, Krishna. And now, I like to touch another point. After that I can go back to the Abhirbhav. How Abhirbhav, there is also problem in inside, you know, externally, those who are staying here, Haivasi, they are not actually Brajavasi. They are Haivasi. Haivasi means, originally those who are parampara, they are staying in Vrindavan, they are called Brajavasi. Those who are staying in Vrindavan for so long period, and like Janmejoy, and you know, Janmejoy, and here, Janmejoy Maharaj, and here actually whose name? You know, Bajranabha. Janmejoy, they are in Delhi Singhasan, there was Janmejoy, and here was Bajranabha. But their Brijamandal actually, all eternal Parshad Krishna went away in Golokdham. Some was kept, this way we can get Brijavasi there, and the rest was sent from there, very nice Brahman and you know, Vaishya, Khatriya from, it was sent in Vrindavan, Brajadham to live with some extraordinary facility. He was sent. Because there was the population was very, you know, rare population, very. So that time king sent. Okay, I can send. So those who are parampara, those who are generation after generation staying, they are Brajavasi. And those who were sent by king to stay in this kingdom, you know, Mathura, they are, you know, growing their number, they are actually Haivasi. Actually, they are Haivasi. So actually, inside Vrindavan actually, Bajranabha started ruling Mathura. Bajranabha started ruling. And all Brajavasis, you know, actual Brajavasis, they are taken by Krishna. Like Ramchandra. When Ramchandra going to leave this material world, going to climb that abode, Ayodhya is also there. Not that Ayodhya not there, but Krishna, eternal Ayodhya here, also there. Ramchandra like to go away. So Ramchandra going away with all full troops. Everybody. Abadham. So this way Krishna also took them. Krishna before entering into eternal dham, there is some mystery. Nanda, Yashoda, all parshad were sent. You know, Vasudev, Daivaki, all from Dwaraka, they also sent. This way actually, now point is that those who are Brajavasis, original Brajavasi you cannot find, but because there is big problem. Muskil. Madhavendra Puribhaji is original Brajavasi. Prabhupada is original. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is original Brajavasi. What is the symptom of Brajavasi? They are continuously non-stop thinking about Krishna, loving Krishna. They are Brajavasi. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur is Brajavasi, Kamal Manjuri. Prabhupada is Bhojavasi. Bhojavasi, no? Original Bhojavasi. Madhavendra Puripad Bhojavasi. Ishwar, they are Bhojavasi. They are having some love, loving relation, you know. So, now at present there is fighting. I can come and touch this point after some time, but before that, I have to touch the mercy of Balaji Maharaj. Balaji Maharaj tried his best to stop fighting between Kaurav and Pandav. Balaji Maharaj tried his best to stop fighting between Pandav and Kaurav. Unnecessary fighting. But still, it was inevitable. Nobody can stop. So it was. Then Balaji Maharaj speaking, I wanted to stop fighting among you two, you both group, but you are not going to obey me. So I cannot stay here, I cannot see that you are going to kill each other, so I can go away. In the name of pilgrimage, in the name of different pilgrimage, Balaji Maharaj, I cannot stay. Balaji Maharaj gone, here and there in different pilgrimage, and Nityananda also going, same pilgrimage. Nityananda also in this Leela, Kaur Leela. So, Balaji Maharaj gone, endeavor of, and Balaji Maharaj reaching Naimisharana, Naimikshetra. They are also, when somebody going for pilgrimage, he should not kill anybody. Follow? Because you are going for pilgrimage. Pilgrimage mean, in pilgrimage there should not be any fighting, anything, no killing, nothing should be there. So, Balaji Maharaj never wanted to kill anybody. But anyway, there is some teachings here. Balaji Maharaj reaching Naimisharana, and there you can find, there Balaji Maharaj, when reach Naimishetra, they are watching Roma Harshan Suta, sitting in Vyasasan. Sitting in Vyasasan, there was satsanga going on, all Rishi Munis, they allow him to sit in Vyasasan. And not only that, Rishi Muni is going to give special power to him so that he cannot develop any tiredness, sweat, anything, nothing. Tiredness, nothing. Non-stop Rishi Muni. But all Rishi Muni, whatever they are doing, all need the approval of Nityananda. Follow. Just now I was speaking about Rasa Leela, na? The Rasa Leela of Balaji Maharaj is 100% by the desire of Krishna. Follow. You can go through Chaitanya Bhagavat and find Krishna Ichha Purti Vina, Krishna Ichha Purti. What is the desire of Krishna? To fulfill that desire of Krishna, it is the resolution. It is the resolution of Balaji Maharaj. It is the resolution of Nityananda. They must serve Krishna all the time or Gauranga. If at all they are going to do something which you cannot understand, but this much you should understand, that if at all Rasa Leela Balaram doing, that also, by the desire of Krishna. Follow what I say. Even Balaji Maharaj going to do Rasa Leela, that Rasa Leela is also by the desire of Krishna. If at all Nityananda going to marry, that also by the desire of Krishna. Krishna Chaitanya. Personal desire, nothing. Why we are going to speak that Akar Guru Tattva is Balaji Maharaj Nityananda? Why? Because this kind of teaching we are getting. Ananta Dev, Ananta Sarup, in Ananta, in all infinity form, anyhow, Balaji Maharaj and Nityananda are going to serve the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, Krishna or Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So Balaji Maharaj doing Ras, how you think that Balaji Maharaj doing Ras out of his own, you know, fanciful attitude? Then you are doing wrong Siddhanta, you are doing mistake, you are doing aparat. Balaji Maharaj can never do anything. Balaji Maharaj can do even noon, do nothing. Lakshmanji Maharaj doing everything by the desire of Ramchandra. Not personal desire. If personal desire, then how we can say that he is original Guru Tattva? So Nityananda's marriage, Pallavaji Maharaj's Rasa Leela, everything done by the desire of Krishna, nothing else. Follow what I say? All the by the desire of Pallavaji Maharaj, by the desire of Nityananda, by the desire of Krishna, Krishna Chaitanya. All infinity Leela, infinity form. Even in inside Vrindavan you can see the Singhasan, the throne in which Krishna is going to sit is also Vallaji Maharaj. The pillow on which Krishna is going to put his arm, also Vallaji Maharaj. You know, the skirt head, Vallaji Maharaj. The kadam, the wooden, you know, chapal, also everything, what not. Everything, Vallaji Maharaj, Bishna, bed, all, everything, Vallaji Maharaj Swami. And in different form of Sadguru, they are coming here, serving, showing us the service of Guru, Krishna, all different forms. They are all Vallaji Maharaj coming in different forms, doing this. So even Nityananda going to marry is also by the desire of Krishna. Vallaji Maharaj going to do rasa is also by the desire of Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Now there, Vallaji Maharaj going to pilgrimage. Follow. Vallaji Maharaj going to pilgrimage. That also by the desire of Krishna, but you cannot understand. There is one kind of contrast, you know, bad and good. And to show the excellency of Guru Kripa. Balaji Maharaj always going to back, you know. This way, you see, Balaji Maharaj goes, I cannot say, I can go to pilgrimage. There in Naimishchetra, when Balaji Maharaj coming, can discover Romoharshan Suto, Romoharshan Ji Maharaj is going to sit in Vyasasana and going to give Harikatha by the approval of Rishi Muni. Follow. Now I can discuss someday when I am going to discuss Bhagavatam in details. I can show you that it is written Balaji Maharaj is showing his angry attitude. Because when Balaji Maharaj reaching that Naimishchetra, that spot of Harikatha, Sutadev Goswami, Romoharshan Ji Maharaj, that Romoharshan Ji Maharaj not going to stand up and not going to pay Dandavat. Follow. Vishwanath Chakravarti was writing that Balaji Maharaj, original Guru Tattva, the source, Akar Guru Tattva, coming in front of Rishi Muni, they all get up and pay prostrate at Dandavat, but that Romoharshan not going to stand up. That's why Balaji Maharaj going to show his angry attitude. Actually, Balaji Maharaj can never become angry. All one kind of acting. Balaji Maharaj is acting love. You know, Balaji Maharaj, how Balaji Maharaj can become angry? Gurudev can never become angry. But Balaji Maharaj sometimes showing angry attitude. Because sometimes mother giving one slap, I can't beat you. Eh? Sometimes taking in lap, like same thing. Eh? When Lakshmana, the daughter of Lakshmana, when Lakshmana, the daughter of Duryodhan, was abducted by whom? Eh? Shambhu, huh? Eh? Eh? That time, a big fighting was there, and it's one kind of Leela, and they arrest Shambhu, you know, without any rules and regulation. All around they put Shambhu in trap, like Abhimanyu also in Kurukshetra Yudra. He was put into trap. It is not usual rules. Anyway, that time what happens actually? That time Duryodhan Actually, Balaji Maharaj told to Krishna, Krishna, you need not go. It is my issue. If you go, there, you cannot control the situation. All the time fighting can take place. Better I can do. I am your elder brother. Eh? You are small brother. You don't know. You don't understand anything. I can go to stop fighting. There can be. There is a possibility of fighting. So I can go. You don't go. Balaji Maharaj coming. And Balaji Maharaj sending information. Go and send information to Duryodhana and everybody that Balaji coming to solve the problem. Eh? And they all coming, Duryodhana also coming, everybody coming to pay dandavat to Daoji Maharaj. Daoji Maharaj speaking, you see, this kind of fighting should not be there, actually. Well, our relationship is there, na? No, you should stop. Then actually, you must set free, Sambo, hey, set free, don't put you in bondage. Then Duryodhana, false ego, started speaking all rubbish against Krishna. All speaking all rubbish is Krishna. All rubbish. Then Balaji Maharaj become very angry. What? You are speaking all rubbish against Krishna? Huh? There is your charity? That is your charity son? That Ugrasen and Krishna sitting in chair? It is your charity? Foolish number one? That much, you know? So popped up? So false ego? Then they, you know, Balaji Maharaj was very angry. Duryodhana all gone. No, we cannot set free. We can put into jail, bondage. And they, when they're gone, Balaji Maharaj was showing angry attitude, putting out his, you know, plow. And today I can throw this whole Hastinapur into Ganga. Foolish number one, going to pool. Then Hastinapur, you know, showing some earthquake. Hastinapur, hey, what happens? What happens? Hey, we must have, they all run. Ballao, ballao, please save us, we have done mistake. They come into the lotus feet of, please save us. Balaji Maharaj somehow control his, check his mood. Otherwise, if little late, a little bit late, then you are supposed to throw whole Hastinapur into Ganga. Now still today you can go, Hastinapur is just slanting towards Ganga. I've been long ago, my 12-15 years back to Hastinapur. 15-20 years, some devotee told, you know, Brahmachari. You know, I was going to Shuktal, Vaisadeva Godi, Shukdev Goswami Harikatha. In the way, there, Bidur, his room, building, there, the Hastinapur just slanting, just little bit round. Then Balaji Maharaj speaking, Pashunam Loguro Jatha, those who are not going to obey directly, then a beast usually not going to obey. Then we need danda. If danda is there, the beast can be, okay. Without danda, they don't like to obey. That's why Balaji Maharaj, Nityanando, you know, sometimes giving danda. Pashunam Loguru Ojatha. This way Balaji Maharaj, you see, can. Now, Daoji Maharaj coming to this, where? Naimisharana, Naimishetra, they are actually, he is sitting. Romaharshan, they are from different angle. Vishwanath Chakravarti giving explanation that Balaji Maharaj was angry, and as per the version of Balaji Maharaj, Baldama is speaking, this kind of Dharma Dhaji, I can discuss next day. Those who are going to hold on the flag of Dharma, not doing nothing, I can give punishment. For this I am appearing. It is the version by Balaram. Balaram speaking, the reason to destroy the Dharma Dhaji, I come here. This, according to that, Vishwanath Chakravarti giving explanation, Balaji Maharaj, Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, the mood of Balaram was there. Balaram wanted to kill and to destroy this kind of mood, whereas the original Guru Tattva coming, he is not standing up, and he is going to kill him. But killing is strictly prohibited, because Balaji Maharaj in course of, you know, doing pilgrimage coming, so how to keep balance? How to keep balance? So Balaji Maharaj took decision, I can take one straw. It's not actually a straw. Kash and Kush. Kush, you know, Kush Asan, you know? Kush. And cut the throat of whom? Romaharshan. But there was no drop of blood. There was yoga going on, huh? There is yoga going on, long time. Long time yoga going on. In yoga spot, if there is one drop of blood, then again you have to throw everything, all contaminated. It will stop. So Balaji Maharaj going to finish cha with straw. I mean kush, kash. Now they are from different angle. Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking this way. I never want to cross Vishwanath Chakravarti. What he is speaking, okay. But from different angle, different sadhu in Vrindavan here, there, they are discussing this point. Try to understand this Siddhanta. When Nityananda going to kick on the chest of Sivananda, or Srikanta, and or even the wife of Sivananda Sen was angry and a little bit disturbed. Gosai going to kick him. So inside Leela is very secret. Follow. Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking. Another point, what is the actual meaning of Romaharshan? What is the meaning of, you are learning Sanskrit, na? You must speak. What is the meaning of Romaharshan? Romaharshan mean? What is the meaning? Huh? What is the meaning of Romaharshan? Each and every hair tips laughing. Romani harsani jayate jasso iti Romaharsa. Follow. Romani harsani jayate jasso iti Romaharsa. All in a hair tips, standing on tips by hearing Harikatha. It's called Romaharsa. How we can expect a Romaharsan is idiot? You can expect? No, not possible. How possible? It's Romaharsan. So from different angle, if you discuss, maybe it is one kind of Leela of Krishna. By the inspiration, because without the inspiration of Krishna, Balaji Maharaj can do never nothing. Balaji Maharaj can do nothing except the desire. So also, it can be also true that Romaharshanji Maharaj doing his bhajan, because specially he is the disciple of Vyasadeva. But Balaji Maharaj, when giving kick, going killing, speaking something like madman. Madman, you know, like drunkard. Oh, yes, you are not going to stand up watching me. Like madman, you know. The pool of prema. So while Balaji Maharaj speaking, he is not standing near Dharmadhaji. I must finish him. He is not going to show the efficacy of Vaishnava Sahasrara and finish him. Okay, if you at all like to finish him, get some cutter. There is no cutter, nothing. Simply one straw. Romaharshan, very common pie. There is no cutter, nothing, only straw. And there is no drop of blood. Okay, first point. Second point, who is the disciple of Vyasadeva Goswami? Try to understand this Siddhanta. Who is the direct disciple of Vyasadeva Goswami? Who got the opportunity to be elected by those Rishi Muni to study in Vyasasana? How we can expect he is idiot? Possible? Also, it is not possible to ignore the version of Balaji Maharaj. So both way, it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, whenever Krishna, whenever Gauranga Mahaprabhu doing one leela, it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, whenever Krishna, whenever Gauranga doing one leela, within that one leela, there is multi-purpose, so many reasons. From different angle, if you look, oh, Krishna doing this leela for this reason. He can say Krishna doing this reason. When Krishna Balaram reaching in the, you know, the gallery on where wrestling going on of Mathura inside, you know, Kamsa. Krishna Balaram taking the teeth of, you know, taking the teeth. Teeth already eradicated. One teeth here, like, you know, big fighter man, entering into the assembly. Everybody stunned. How possible? And everybody, I know, everybody there, they are watching. They are watching. Those who are young girl, those who are watching, they say, Sakshat is a Kamdev. Sakshat Kamdev. And those who are seniorly, Mataji is watching. Oh, so small, soft boy. You know, Kongsa is heartless. How is possible those small boys inserting, they like, they arrange, you know, wrestling with big, you know, muscle man. Kong says, you know, and father, they say, our son actually, soft son. And Kong so speaking, Sakshat directly, Jamraji Maharaj coming to kill me. Same Krishna, Balaram. But when entering the assembly, from different angle, according to different mood, they are thinking the way, different way. Why not possible? Whereas in material world, I can put one diamond in front of sunlight, from that side you can see yellow. From this side I can say violet. From that side you can say green. In material world, why is not possible? In material world, whereas in material it is 100% possible, from different angle if we watch one diamond, different color we can get reflected, see? So what to speak about the real diamond, Krishna? Hero or Hirok? Hirok. So it's 100% possible. From different angle, if somebody is speaking, they can have different kind of sanskar, different kind of bhava. According to that, they can have different kind of feelings. So it's possible. So here, actually, Krishna Balaram entering and different kind of conception grow. Here also, from different kind of, you know, angle, if we discuss this point, we can find that one point first, Balaji Maharaj speaking this way. According to that, Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking rightly. Okay, is the reason. But also is the one point, maybe that the disciple of Vyasadev Goswami, we cannot expect that the disciple, direct disciple of Vyasadev Goswami, who is getting teaching from Vyasadev Goswami, and whom all, who is selected and, you know, by all, you know, Rishi Mani, in Vyasasana to speak Harikatha, they all also like to, out of their own bhajan par giving power to him, so that he cannot develop any weakness. Continuous Harikatha, na? Cannot develop weakness, a sweat, a tiredness not come. Whenever Balaji Maharaj and Nityananda speaking, just like a madman. Madman, you know? Gauranga speaking, Sripad, you do worship Vyasa Puja. Vyasa Puja, like madman. Like, you know, drunk. Hey, do Vyasa Puja. He's laughing. Says that, this is Nityananda Balaram. The Balaji Maharaj speaking, yeah, you see, Dharmadhaji, not going to stand up to see. And maybe there is some secret, is there? Maybe, you know, that, you know, Ramaharshan wanted to leave his body, because already one clue there in Bhagavad Sloka, and Vishwanath Chakravarti also giving. Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking that already he will have to die that way. It is already pre, you know, planned by Supreme Lord. And also maybe it was the desire of Ramaharshan. It is written in Bhagavatam, Vishwanath Chakravarti also written, this is the procedure through which he will have to leave body. Why, Maharaj, why? Why so? It is written there in Bhagavatam, this is the procedure through which he will have to leave body. What is this? What is the pre-planned? All. Follow. The Balaji, it is written, Vishwanath Chakravarti, it is pre-planned that he will have to leave body. Okay. The how? It is pre-planned. The Balaji can come, Balaji can kill me. Are this kind of plan, who is doing? Can he be idiot? How we can see he is idiot? Who is expecting Balaji Maharaj can come and I like to leave body in his own hand. Also without any weapon. Without any weapon. Only straw. Finish. So they can from different angle we can discuss, but main we can think whatever Vishwanatha Chakravarti is speaking. So Roma Harsanji Maharaj, and after that, those Munirishi is speaking. Also there is one doubt. How Munirishi is speaking? Oh, Dauji Maharaj, you are the original, you know, teacher of all the whole world. How you are doing mistake? Unknowingly you have going to kill him. Unknowingly? Rishi Muni speaking. Unknowingly you are going to kill him. We already, how it is possible the Balaji Maharaj not knowing? We already allow him to sit in Vyasadhan to speak Harikatha, and we give out of our bhajan power, give his power so that he never feel tired. Balaji Maharaj cannot know. Whose name is Infinity, Anantadev, Omnipresent, cannot know. His one doubt. Rishi Muni, they are speaking. Balaji Maharaj, without knowing he is going to, he is Brahma. We allow him to sit in Vyasasana. Mane, you have done Brahma Hatha. So, as a teacher, you will have to take some expiation. You will have to go. What expiation you expect? You will have to go to different pilgrimage. Maharaj, in the name of different pilgrimage, in the name of expiation, Balaji Maharaj is going to deliver all common souls. It is written, Vishwanatha Chakravarti was speaking, Rishi Muni speaking, it is not possible. It is not possible that your heart can get contaminated, Vishwanatha Chakravarti speaking. It is not possible that your heart can get contaminated by this killing. But still you are the teacher of whole in universe, so you will have to go. Okay, what kind of expiation? You will have to go to different pilgrimage and do expiation. Balaji Maharaj laughing, yes, this is the opportunity. I can go to different pilgrimage, right from Kanyakumari, southern portion of, you know, India, Kanyakumari, and from Himalayan topmost, there is where there is Vyasa Gupha. Balaji Maharaj running. Nityananda also same. Nityananda also running this way. Nityananda also running this way. So you try to understand this point. So there is one clue. Why Rishi Muni is speaking without knowing? Whereas he is speaking, you are Supreme Lord, you are, you know, contamination not possible. Everybody is speaking. At the same time, you are getting contaminated. Yes, to teach us. To teach us. Even Balaji Maharaj took the trouble to go to different pilgrimage, because Balaji Maharaj himself is a big pilgrimage, topmost pilgrimage. Balaji Maharaj himself a big pilgrimage, where Krishna like to take bath. Krishna like to take bath in the lapful seva of Balaram. How we can say Balaji Maharaj is contaminated? So one clue. It is one kind of abadhut. Balaji Maharaj is abadhut. Balaji Maharaj Nityananda is abadhut. Abadhut can do anything. This way actually going on. So nice for different angle, different Sadhu Guru Vaishnava can calculate, understand this Siddhanta, very nice. So Balaji Maharaj ultimately, while doing, you know, after that finally coming back, finally, so everything finished. Only Duryodhan and Bhimsen going to take one club each other and going to fight. Let us go and fight. Let me see who is powerful. Bhimsen, one club, and Duryodhan. Balaji Maharaj speaking, useless. Useless fighting going on. Unnecessary wastage of energy. Why? Because nobody can come out victory. Why? Because they are all powerful Sen. Bhimsena and Duryodhan. Duryodhan knowing technique of club fighting more than Duryodhan, than Bhimsen, and Bhimsen having little bit more power. So all useless. You can go on fighting for hours and hours, day after day. No solution, no result can come out. Bhimsen, really so? They are fighting with each other, and Bhimsen ultimately speaking to, at the time of fighting when took place with Jarasandha also, Krishna is very clever. Bhimsen going to see, I cannot defeat him. What to do? Long time fighting going on for so long time, you know. Krishna simply take one grass. Taking grass and cut and throw opposite way. Follow. Cut the tear the grass and throw opposite. You know, about Duryodhan, so this one, I can come to this point. About Jarasandha, speaking. Only one grass, taking up, tearing, and throwing. Then after the fighting going on, then, you know, Jarasandha fall down, then he put one leg on this, and this leg catching it. Tear. Two division. Because Krishna knowing all the history. Jara namo Rakhushi, one Rakhushi, you know Rakhushi, you know? One Rakhushi Jara. She was playing with these two parts. One mother, I cannot discuss all in detail, was thrown into garbage, and Jara namo Rakhushi had to play with this thing. What is this? Half portion I Nag is playing and laughing. After that, no, let me. Yes, so I said some matching, adding. After that, match. One became a full man. That Rakshasi, which is watching, oh, all similar, like one leg, one hand, a half portion, let me play, I take. Oh, then become one man. Then get connected, become one man. He is Jarasandha. A Krishna knowing, Krishna giving indication. No way. You cannot defeat Jarasandha, only one way. If you can, tear up all from half portion up to this, tear up, half and throw. Follow? Yes. And about Duryodhan, when Bhimsen speaking, big fighting going on, Shakha, I cannot, you know, my, you know, brother, I cannot, Krishna, I cannot, Krishna speaking. Only this portion is free. Whole other portion, if you beat Bhimsen, you cannot come out successful. Because by the tapasya, by the power of Gandharima. Gandharima, before starting Kurukshetra, fighting, called Duryodhan in a night, a midnight. You must come to me naked, full. Oh, mother, because I can make your body of stainless steel. Stainless. Duryodhan coming, full naked coming. Krishna coming, he? Even naked? Oh my God! Actually, he feels shy. My mother actually called, you foolish, he actually king. At least you should put one kopin at least. That is shorts you can put. Totally naked, nanga dharanga. Nanga dharanga, totally naked, half possible. Oh really, really. Hey, put on what? Shorts. Go to mother. Mother bless. Dwell, whole body, if you beat on head, it can bounce. You cannot kill him. Krishna knowing everything. Krishna speaking only here. He can beat here only, nothing else. On thigh, thigh. Then Duryodhana ultimately what? Duryodhana put the club. Duryodhana a little bit disbalance. And Bhimsen strike here. And fracture. Then Balaji Maharaj become very angry, like, you know, sun god, like thousands of, hey, I can kill Bhimsen. Why you are going to break rules and regulation? Bhimsen was supposed to be killed by Balaji Maharaj. I can kill you. Then Krishna catching a lotus feet of Balaram. Brother, brother, no, you leave me. He is going to break the rules and regulation of playing, you know, fighting. I can kill him. Krishna not going to catch. And now, leave the lotus feet up. No, don't be angry, don't. No, why is going to break rules and regulations? My elder brother, what kind of rules and regulation was followed by? Was they all, whole life, whole thing, they are doing mistake. And now one mistake done by Bhimsen, you are going to kill him. Then he was little bit calm and quiet. Krishna going to catch, na? No, no, you cannot kill him. No, yes, one mistake. Okay, one mistake done. But whole life they make mistake. Going to insult Draupadi in open, you know, they want to make Draupadi naked. They want to, they, you know, play a nice trick to defeat in, you know, in the chess game. Send them for 12 years outside, you know, in forest. You are not going to do full justice with them. Now you are going to fight with Bhimsen. Then Balaji Maharaj become calm and quiet because Krishna catching na lotus feet. No, no, brother, you cannot kill him. Okay, okay, okay. This way. Even for Duryodhan, mother, my point is that even for Duryodhan the idiot, even for Duryodhan the wicked number one, Balaji Maharaj would like to save him. Show some mercy. Somehow I can. This is the mercy of Balaji Maharaj. If you go on discussing infinity pure, but you cannot finish the mercy. You know, Anantadev. Now I like to touch another vital point. Still today this kind of fighting going on there in Vrindavan. Whereas we Gauriyas and all pure devotees, they know, they are going to observe that today is the Balaji Maharaj Abhivab Chichi. But in Vrindavan, you can do those who have asked, they say, no, not today. They are going to observe Balaji Abhirvati after term. They speak, no, one year senior. Balaji Maharaj is 1 year senior to Krishna. Now our point is that how it is possible that Balaji Maharaj is 1 year senior to Krishna? How possible? There is no possibility. There is only 17 and 18 days difference. First point, when Devaki Mata was there inside jail, then all six boys, babies, you know, were born, all were killed by Kansa. Then it is written in Bhagavatam, then the seventh pregnancy, seventh time, it is written that Anantadev can come. Krishna speaking, forecast. Anantadev, Madhagraja can come. Then Balaji Maharaj coming into the womb of Devaki Mata, everybody waiting. When Kongso is also waiting, when they can seek and give birth, I can also kill. But in the meantime, one nice game was there. Because Krishna already giving order to Jogumaya. Oh, Jogumaya, you know, my senior, Balaam, can come, Ananta can come into the womb of Yashoda, into the womb of Devaki. It is your duty to pull that womb, total, intact into the womb of Rohini. She is there now with Nanda Maharaj and Yashoda Ma, they are in Gokul. And if you do this seva, then for infinity pure, everybody going to worship you in different form. Somebody can say Amba, Amba Maya, somebody can Durga Maya, somebody can say no, you know, Sarode, Ambike, Krishna, different form. Oh, everybody can worship you. Bindhachal, you know, when Kongso like to throw that girl. After that girl took bana, after that. First I am going to speak about Balaji. So it was the instruction given by Krishna to Jogamaya. You have to do this seva. You can pull the, you know, pregnant, you know, garbha and set into the womb of Rohini Maya. That was done, it is written in Bhagavatam, that was done after 6 months of pregnancy started. Follow. So 6 months gone. So now the baby fetus, and medical term again, the fetus inside the womb, it is six months. Now Jogamaya is going to catch the fetus intact and going to place inside the womb of Rohini. Follow? So why is, you know, Gargamuni when giving name, then it is speaking that his name is Ballav. His name is Balodav. Nanda Baba. Nanda Maharaj. This son is Ballav. Baladhikyat Balam Viduhu. Baladhika is very powerful. Even Krishna cannot fight with Balaram. So powerful. So Baladhikyat Balam Viduhu, it is written. He's very powerful. That's why his name is Balaram. And Loko Ramanath. Loko Ramanath. Ramani, he can give pleasure to Brajavasis. Loko Ramanath Ramavidu. Ram. Ram mean? But while we are discussing about Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, that Ram is not this Ram. That Ram is Krishna himself. But some organization, some they are, we teach, Acharya, they are speaking wrongly. You know? But here, Loko Ramanath, Loko Ramanath, they are going to give pleasure to all Brajavasis, that's why he named it Raman. Loko Ramanath, Bala, you know? Ram, Balaram, Bala Rikkat Balam Vidu, this Ram. And previously sometime he was the son of Vasudev, right? He can see all past, present and future. While giving name, Gargamuni is speaking, someday before, he was the son of, you know, actually, Vasudevji, now is coming here. You know. Now point is that, 6 months over, 6 months fetus going to be transferred into the womb of Rohini Ma. After that, Krishna came inside the womb of, not like material man, don't try to think material, why? Then again, after that, when Balaram was, you know, pulled means Sankarshan, Sammak Rupe, Sammak Karshan, Karshan means pull. He was taken, was drawn from this womb to that. Sankarshan, his name. And another point, after Balaram gone, actually that fetus, I mean womb, was transferred, then Krishna appeared. Inside the womb of who? Inside the womb of Devaki Devi. And that Krishna going up, growing up, and at the month of 8th month, when 8th month was over, then Krishna in the month of Bhadra, you know Bhadra? Bhadra mas. Ashin, Bhadra Ashin, balena, Bhadra Ashin. Ashin means autumn. You know. Autumn, no? That time actually, Krishna appear. Hey, Krishna manifest, Leela. And in the jail it is written, I can discuss Krishna's Abhirbhav Tithi coming that time, Krishna appeared directly with 4 hands. So not like material, you know, mother and material baby. Follow what I say. So after that actually what happens? Balaji Maharaj is here, Balaji Maharaj take birth. Balaji Maharaj waiting, because 6 months already there. Balaji Maharaj waiting for Krishna to appear. So 6 months, 8 months already gone. There are actually 6 and 8 months, how much? Huh? 14. So in the month of 14 almost, Bhadra, then Balaji Maharaj going to appear first, and 15. You cannot calculate, because that time the star position was there. Now we can find, today is the Abhibhav Tithi of Balaji Maharaj and Krishna Janmashtami after some days. But their star position was so little bit different, so accurate calculation not possible. So Balaji Maharaj, when thinking, my Prabhu, Krishna going to appear, so better I can manifest. Then Rohini Devi going to give birth to Balaji Maharaj ki jai ho. Balaji Maharaj appear. After that, some days, and that coming Janmashtami, Krishna appear. Krishna appears in the night time, Balaji may appear in day time, noon time. There is a difference. Now after that they are fighting, not possible. Krishna is 1 year junior to Balaji. They are speaking this way. But we have document from Bhagavatam that when we can add 6 months and 8 months, 14 months, then it is just matching. Because immature state, which is as per medical term is immature, but Krishna appeared in 8 months. 8 and 6, 14 months, Balaji Maharaj appeared. Balaji Maharaj is a stout figure, little bit. Krishna was a little bit, you know, slim figure. Now after that, we have document from Bhagavatam that Sukadev Goswami describing Krishna and Balaram, both of them at a time crawling in the veranda, in the courtyard of Nanda Maharaj, both the boys, naughty boys, crawling. If Balaji Maharaj is 1 year senior to Krishna, if Balaji Maharaj is already declared he is most powerful, then why is going to crawl with Krishna? Krishna is 1 year junior. When Krishna is crawling, this Balaji Maharaj is supposed to run. That is Siddhanta wrong. Follow what I say. Siddhanta is not good. They don't know. But it is in Bhagavatam, it is written, Krishna Balaram, both of them, they are crawling, running, playing, all same time. It can be 15 days difference, 15, 70 days difference. This way, anyhow, those who are going to claim that Balaramji Maharaj is 1 year, one year senior to Dauji and Krishna, it is not true. Not perfect, Siddhanta. We cannot accept it. So, today is the appearance day of Balaji Maharaj. So merciful, that kind of mercy we cannot even expect from Krishna. He is always, you know, going to cultivate my heart with plough. Given, plough is there, na? Cultivate my heart. To give the seed of bhakti. So merciful. Always try to get cultivation of my heart. My heart is not fertile land. My heart is not fertile land. It's contaminated somehow, you know, before putting seed. So some, you know, somebody should, so going to plow to cultivate heart. This way Balaji Maharaj is going to give us all facility. Without Balaji Maharaj, there is no possible. We are all blind. Even Krishna is also blind. Why I speak this way? Are Maharaj, if sevak tattva is not there, what Krishna can do? What is the utility of Krishna? What is the utility of Krishna without Guru? You speak me. What Krishna can do? Krishna himself speaking. I am not speaking. It's right Siddhanta. If sevak tattva is not there, what Krishna can do? You can go, I am Krishna, you see, can speak. Who can glorify? Who can do seva? Balaji Maharaj. So it is all glories to Baladev Nityananda. All glories to Baladev Nityananda Jiva Maharaj. So many discussion I like to do, but time cannot permit. I have to run to some other place. If you have any question, any doubt, you can put question in front of me. Or I have to stop. What time now? Tadevaram amruchiram navam navam tadeva sasyad manaso mahasavam tadeva sokarnava sosanam ninam yaduttama sloka yaso nugiyate. Bolo Baladaji Maharaj ki jai ho. Saparsad Baladaji Maharaj ki jai ho. Rohini Maya ki jai ho. And Jasoda Maya ki jai ho. Nanda Baba ki jai ho. Jai Anant Guru Vishnu Gaur Premanande.